Breaking news from Ontario. The so-called anti-vaxxer Chris Skye has just been elected a mayor of Toronto in a snap election. This great Canadian won in a landslide, and this is a major defeat to the woke globalist elites. Chris has promised to take on Mr. Fancy Socks in the next federal election after he has drained the swamp at Toronto City Hall. We wish Mr. Skye the best of luck. Give it up for this great Canadian fighting for the freedom of all Canadians.